Hello everyone, this is Johnny Boy from Johnny Boy Fishing, and today we are crabbing with wonderful subscribers, Khoa. It was a unplanned trip, so hopefully we'll do some crabbing off this boat. We were at Beaver Dam Boat Rentals, so crabbing has been okay, not too good, but I'll give it a shot. So Johnny Boy is signing off. So stick around, we'll be there.
So, you haven't been down here how long?
2 years.
2 years?
2 years.
5 years from me. Yeah, so we're getting towed out, so it's a beautiful scenery. Hopefully it's gonna be a beautiful day.
Oh wow.
That's a crab pot. Looks like a marker to me. I don't think so on a day like this. Yeah, see? Yeah, I had problems too. It's gonna be under the boat. Under the boat. I can't feel it no more. This is heavy, dude. There's one on. It's a big one. It's a big one. Hurry. Right there. Yeah! The keeper?
Yeah, the keeper. No,
that's a big one. Yeah, look at that. Caught one. You want me to put it in mine since there's a lot of food in there?
What?
That's a good one. Guess it's, I got one in here, but I don't think it's big. Oh man, don't tell me a trout. You have one? You using that? Alright, when you're done, let me net mine. Oh, that's a good one. Check that one. Oh, I got one here. That might be an under. Oh man, that's under. You gotta measure those. Check them. It was in the bag, right? Should be in here. There. I think that's gonna keep. Beauty. Yeah, over. It's a five. So this one's under, right? That might be. That's gonna be close.
No.
He's under. He's under.
He barely touched.
I want to make sure. Once or twice. I've never done this. I see it. Oh, he dropped up. I saw it.
Oh, my God.
Are you serious?
Yeah, on video.
That's That's sick, right? That's a keeper, right?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, man.
The hand that got it on video. He just jumped.
Is it red? If it's red, it's on. Get off. That was ridiculous, dude.
Did you just swipe with
the I saw the claw. See it moving. Oh man. It's a big one, dude. Nope. Look at me, I'm grabbing with hand lines. Another one over here, though. We got another one over here. They keep getting on and off, yeah. What the hell is wrong with these things? Is water's moving too much? They get to the top, the current pulls them a little bit. You got one, too? I'm gonna be slow with mine. Cause I literally need the net. Oh, I need the net. Oh, this might be under. Oh, this might be under. Yours all the way high. There's one on there, yeah. Yeah, that's a big one. Oh man, that's a Jimmy. There we go. Big one. That's a keeper. Right? This one has one now. Yeah, this one's in. This is heavy, dude. Hope this is not a turtle. It's making the same moves. She's just messing with it. This is a big one. at it, you net it. See, it's heavy, it's pulling that way. It's under the... Oh, here we go. Big one. Big one. Ha! How big is this? 6. Good size one. Beautiful. Chicken. Put it up. Yeah, good shot. Alright. Number. I lost count. Dude, I lost count. We'll say. Yeah, I got one on here. I'll get it. I'll deal with it. Size one. I think it's a keeper. Five inches. That one's hitting. Yeah, it's pretty good. You can see when you have a crab on, it likes to move the line out. It's small. Oh man. That's the smallest one I've seen. Literally. It feels like a fish on there, but it's just big crab though. Ooh, yeah. Nice one. It's a keeper. This one right here. That one. These are nice. Casting a net when you're behind. You? I got a crab, though. Big one. Oh wow, that's a big one, dude. I'm gonna take a picture of this one. Never mind. Oh, wow! Give me net! Right there. I'm getting it. And. Yes! Big one! Thank you. Keeper. Another one to add to the pocket. The big one? What is that? It's a perch, dude. Striper. Yeah. Baby striper, huh? If there's striper in here, just perch in here. Hold it up. I think I hit a striper too. Hit pretty hard. Pretty hard. Let's see. Hey man. Should pop right out. Oh, I got hit over here, man. Hey. I got a crab, never mind. Oh, he let go. No, he's still there. Oh man. It's right there behind you. I don't want to let go. It's a crab. Yeah. Right there, you see it. Big crab, big crab, big crab. It's a big one. Alright. Not bad. Oh man, I got a spot. This is a bigger size spot. This is a good size, dude. Both center, yeah, center. Oh, year ago. Spot again? Please be a spot again. Is this spot? Please be a spot again. Oh, yeah. Nice spot. I just turned on the camera, too. Yo, this piece of worm got me like 3 fish. Fun, dude. Oh, you left them in the hole with a little bit of water over there? Oh man! Oh man, I missed it. I missed it. Ah, fuck. You robbed me like a dork. You robbed the bottom. Right, the smallest piece. Oh yeah. On, son. What's this? Croaker, dude. Oh, spot. On the, this is the, this top piece right here, I caught them. 4 of them on this top piece. Good eating. Good size ones. There's a fish over there too. I'm in again. What's this? Spot again? Take it. dude. Far? What the hell was that? What was that? That was huge. What was that? That's not the current. Yeah, I got him. That's a spot, right? It's a big spot. Oh, yeah. Big size? That was on the grass shrimp. I think, you know, I just did this. Took the grass shrimp, took the head off. So I did. In. Oh my god. I don't think it is our drum. Not drums. He's ripping too much. Huh? What'd you get? Oh, you got a spray, dude. You got a big ray. You got a big ray on. You got a big ray on. Damn, screaming drag, dude. He's pulling the crab out. You need to tighten it up a little bit more. You get this is a cow nose. Holy crap, it's very steep pulling, dude. Holy crap, dude. You're gonna have to chase him? Alright. This is a Bray. Damn, I don't even have any.
And I got the little spot though.
I don't have anything to take it off besides scissors. This is a big Bray. I'll be surprised if it's not a Bray. You don't want to come up, right? Fighting. Oh damn. He's taking you good. Oh man, that's a big cow nose. Oh man, that's a big cow nose, dude. That's a big cow nose. I don't have, damn, I don't fucking got pliers. I don't got pliers, dude. Ugh, I got scissors, but no pliers. Ugh. crab on here too. Oh, he got your line, that's why. What do you want to do? I can't boot him. See, if you fight it to the point where I can get close to it so I can cut it off. I didn't bring pliers, dude. I'm mad I didn't bring pliers. Just play with it, play with it. Because I can't do anything if it keeps moving. That's a freaking problem. I left it in a freaking... other bag. He's not ready. He needs to calm down. Bring freaking pliers. It's not tiring, yeah. Just cut the rig off? Huh? I'm trying to cut the hook off. Damn, this is freaking huge, man. Okay, hey, Khoa.
You do
have barbs. You gotta get it calmed down so I can grab it. It has to calm down. This is a big one, dude. This is probably 40 pounds. Oh, you snagged him, man. Yeah. Oh, man, I got wet. He got wet, dude. He got me good. He's still green. You see the holes on the side of the head? Gotta grab it by the head. You literally caught this fish. Yeah, it's in his mouth. Cut the hook off, so you'll have one hook left. Scissors. Dude, not a bad fight, dude. It's worth it. Did pretty good today. We got a good number of crabs today. Hand lining. Size ones. Yeah! Spot! Yep!
Oh wow.
And we got some fish here. Spots. Good old number of spots. Probably use them for bait, but overall it was a nice day. I'm happy and glad we got out.
Right.
Good day out. All right. Johnny Boy's out.